And the threat of violence is causing problems with a Hollywood production filming around Baltimore. Filming of Lady in the Lake had to be halted Friday. Police say a group threatened producers preparing for a scene on Park Avenue in Reservoir Hill. The group reportedly told producers if they didn't stop filming, they would come back and shoot someone. But they would back off if they were paid to leave. These are photos Susan Carrot shared of the set on Park Ave. Lady in the Lake stars Natalie Portman and Baltimore native Moses Ingram. It is a murder mystery set in 1960s Baltimore, set to release on Apple TV+. The crew plans to reschedule their shoot at a different location.